Hi, I'm WLKY meteorologist Suzanne Horgan. Hot weather for today. A stray storm is possible on your Sunday, and then we'll be looking at several chances of rain in your 7-day forecast. If you're headed out to the Louisville FC match for tonight, it's going to be sunny and it is going to be hot out there. Temperatures in the lower 90s still at 7:30. We're looking at temps in the upper 80s for the second half, and for the ride home, temperatures still in the mid 80s, so certainly a very steamy weekend for us. Humidity values will come up for tomorrow as well. Right now, as we make our way into your evening hours, we're going to look fine. We're expecting dry skies for today. Now, tomorrow, a different story. A few spotty showers and storms may be able to fire up as a disturbance moves through the region, so we'll be watching for the risk of at least some shower and thunderstorm activity. Any storm that we see on your Sunday afternoon could pack a punch as far as some gusty winds, so heads up there. I do think it'll be pretty limited as far as coverage, but just something to keep in mind. Temperatures for today, 93 degrees, lower 90s for your Sunday, and Monday coming in at 93 degrees as well. Here is a look at your extended forecast. We are looking at several chances of shower and thunderstorm activity in your 7-day forecast. In fact, by Tuesday, each day presents at least a 40% chance for a shower or storm.